If you're an Android developer, you're probably tired of testing apps on emulators without the look and feel of a Samsung Galaxy phone. The Galaxy Emulator Skin defines the appearance and controls of an emulator display to make it look like a Galaxy device. The skin enhances the basic virtual device look by adding Samsung Galaxy phone design features such as rounded display corners, punch hole selfie cameras, and even notches. While you can control the virtual device using the existing toolbar, the Galaxy Emulator Skin allows you to adjust the audio volume or power on and off the device with the side buttons, just like on a real phone. To download the Galaxy Emulator Skin, go to developer.samsung.com/galaxy-emulator-skin. Or simply type Galaxy Emulator Skin in any search engine and find the Samsung Developers link near the top of the search results. Sign in with your Samsung account. Select the device you want the emulator skin for and click Download Skin. To use the emulator skin, you need to have Android Studio and at least one Android SDK installed on your computer. Once downloaded, locate and extract the compressed file. You can transfer the extracted files to any folder location. In your Android Studio, open the Device Manager to configure your virtual device. Here, click the Edit button if you have an existing virtual device. Otherwise, create a new one. Select New Hardware Profile to start creating the hardware profile of your new virtual device. Name your virtual device accordingly. Make sure that the screen size and the resolution of your virtual device match the Galaxy Emulator skin that you are going to use. You can find this information on the Galaxy Emulator Skins page. Next, configure the other details for your virtual device. Set the default skin to the Galaxy Emulator skin by browsing to its location on your computer. Click Finish and the hardware profile for your virtual device is now created. Now, select the system image for your virtual device. Let's verify and test your Android virtual device. Confirm the device configuration and make any necessary changes. To verify that the emulator skin has been applied, select Show Advanced Settings and look for the Device Frame section. To ensure that the Galaxy emulator skin is correctly applied to the virtual device, run the Android emulator as a standalone application. To do this, go to the Android Studio settings and search for Emulator. Then, uncheck the Launch in a Tool window option. Finally, launch your Android virtual device and it will use the Galaxy Emulator skin. With the Galaxy Emulator skin, you get to experience your virtual device with the look and feel of a Samsung Galaxy phone. To learn more, visit developer.samsung.com.